but all my boys checked in with me and raved about your performance on stage.
It was pretty hard to screw it up with Jack Nicklaus in attendance. I tell you, some of the answers out of these guys were remarkable. Bruins on the power play here, 20 men on the ice. And Gimla's drive rattles off a leg and goes wide. Seidenberg's one-timer scores with Chara on the doorstep. The big fella tips it past Holtby, a power play goal, and the Bruins pull even.
Real good decision-making. You can go back to the first exhibition game in Montreal when Boston scored a bunch of power play goals, four, I believe. And they continue to try to use this unit with Chara in front of the net. Seidenberg, the willingness to shoot the puck from the blue line. They made an initial play to get a Ginla in the high slot. That worked to their advantage. Nice little hesitation by Krejci. Look at a Ginla get open in the slot. And then they're able to work that puck along the wall. There's Chara in front of the net. You can see the change in direction by the drive by Seidenberg. Here's the Chara gets a piece. That was about waist high, but by the time it went past Holtby, it was up under the crossbar.
So the crowd's back into it. Pretty healthy crowd tonight, too. Tom Wilson trying to get away from Soderberg. Bounces it up to the line. McQuaid keeps it in the attacking zone only for the moment. Rask way out of his goal. Spins it over for Soderberg. Goalie leaving his crease at that end of the ice usually reminds me of Ryan Miller. He had a pretty good goal with Jonathan Bernier last night in Toronto. 1 minute remaining in the period. Final minute of the second period. Riley Smith spins the puck in deep. Matt Lindblad over the boards first. Pie and Thornton his wings. Tchaikovsky dumps it into the zone. Seidenberg leads out Pie. He's got Thornton on his right. Cross corner dump. Thornton and Schmidt. Nate Schmidt turns right into Matt Lindblad, slips it low for Thornton. Thornton indirect. Miller's drive saved by Holtby. Good work by Sean Thornton. So often the Bruins will send him cross corner, and Thornton is usually going to get the job done on those.
Yeah, it's been a nice line. They haven't got a ton of ice time, but Lindblad trying to make a name for himself and gets the